go to Louisiana, boys. Way down in Louisiana, where the moss and cypress grew, you'd find old Jack in a shotgun shack in the back of the Black Bayou. Some folks called him crazy, but I knew better than that. He kept a $100 bill tucked away in the brim of his dirty old cowboy hat. Jack told me a story when I was 10 years old. He said there once was a fool tried to swim this swamp with his back weighted down with gold. He said you should have seen that alligator smile. He had a meal fit for a king, but he ended up on my table, son. Money ain't everything. He said there's only one way into this world and one way out, it's true. You either eat the alligator or he's gonna eat you. There's people living in a high rise that'll never hear a robin sing. What good is first place when you're in a rat race? Money ain't everything. Little Maggie Mae was dying, her heart was about to go, when her daddy found a sack on the porch out back with $500,000 in gold. They still talk about the stranger who saved her life that spring. No name on the note, but someone wrote, money ain't everything. Said there's only one way into this world, one way out, it's true. You either eat the alligator or he's gonna eat you. There's people living in a high rise that'll never hear a robin sing. What good is first place when you're in a rat race? Money ain't everything. No name on the note, but I know who wrote, money ain't everything.